against misusing the money. John Turinawe says the money is meant to serve as seed capital and not as a token of appreciation, as some Ugandans believe. Now, he was speaking during the issuing of certificates to benefiting enterprise groups in Chinjojo district.
John Turinawe, the national coordinator for the Presidential Initiative on Emyoga program, says the project was initially politicized.
Emyoga circles was the issue of saving, was the issue of making sure you give money to the right people, but most of all, making sure this money is put to proper use. So that's what we are encouraging today, specifically the Finance Support Center, the RDC, myself, and other leaders from the commercial officer and the
Tourism Minister Tom Butime, who's also MP for Mwenje Central in Chinjojo District, said the government has lost huge sums of money in its previous programs. Butime stressed the need for inculcating a saving culture within the community if government programs are to meet their desired targets.
All this money has been disbursed. There was a lot of teaching.
That's true.
A lot of teaching. Actually, that's why some of this money has not been disbursed very quickly, isn't it? Because if you give away this money and people have not understood the process, the recovery, the use, the utilization, the purpose.
In Chinjojo District, 52 circles were given certificates so they can benefit from the Emyoga program. Apollo Webale, the resident district commissioner of Chinjojo, said the district received funds for Emyoga in December last year, but they could not be disbursed without training the beneficiaries. Benefiting members were trained in basic circle management, financial literacy, circle leadership, among other skills. This story was compiled by Roger Sandy for the news in Chinjojo District.